Alrighty. Doing the Frost Islands Arena. Tetranadon. Sent out a join request when this fight starts. So, let's do this. I will be using the Basil Geese armor set for a lot of the Gunlands buffing. I also have Agitator and a couple other things. Let's get it going. Whether or not anybody joins me, that's okay if not. Really, I just want to see how I do. I want to see how this streaming does. Or not even stream, just to record. Not too far from me. Just to help the fight go a little faster. Mic's a little too loud. Alright, oh, he noticed me. No, he's running. Alright. Well, now I can see what area he's officially going to. Gotta join. Oh, there's a second. There's the fourth.
Shit.
Oops, wrong way. Oh well. Oh no! Well, I couldn't see crap for a second there, but okay. Alrighty, got them out. Sorry about that. That was a sweet last hit. Wow.
Nothing personal.
That was an actual good last hit. Holy crap. That was nice. Some materials. I was hoping to get some discs, but I might not. Or I might get them in the rewards afterwards, I'm not sure. But this was just a test video to see how everything worked with uploading a video. We'll find out when I upload it on actual Twitch or YouTube. Malgrim the Mad One here. And I wanted to say that was a really good hunt. Stout bones. Might have gotten one disc, it looks like. Yep, one disc. Got a torrent sack. Got some hide pluses. Alrighty. Take a capture of that, because that was a pretty sweet last hit for me, even though it probably wasn't me that took the hit. But if you guys watch this and you love it, let me know. Give it a like. Thank you very much.